So we've both moved on, and I know.